अगेन वेलकम हियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 14.3. हियर द फॉलोइंग डेटा ऑन द नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स टू नियरेस्ट 10 पर 1000 बॉयज इन डिफरेंट सेक्शंस ऑफ इंडियन सोसाइटी इज गिवेन बिलो. हियर यू आर गोइंग टू गेट अ टेबल वेयर सेक्शन इज गिवेन एंड नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स पर 1000 बॉयज इज गिवेन. लाइक शेड्यूल कास्ट एस सी 940. इट मीन्स इन द शेड्यूल कास्ट इफ 1000 बॉयज आर देयर सो देयर आर 940 गर्ल्स. In the same way, that data is given for the different sections. And here it is given number of girls per 1000. In the question, the first part is asked represent the given information on the bar graph. So here, you need to take the graph sheet of paper where you will draw the y-axis and x-axis. On the y-axis, I have represented number of girls per 1000 boys here. And on the x-axis, I have represented the section, that is the section. Now you need to take the unit, yeah, scale. On the y-axis you are going to get the all the data are greater than 900 and less than 1000. So if you are going to take 100, 200, 300, 400, it will take too much space. If I am going to take 900, like here I am going to take 910. Here I am going to write 910, here 920, 930, 940, 950, 960, 970, 980, 990, and here 1000. So here I have taken the 10-10 gap between each, here 10-10 gap is there, but here it is 0 and here it is 910, and here you are going to get the gap of 910. Here leaving that, you are going to get the 10-10 interval, but here it is the interval of 910. So if you want to fill that interval, here you need to make the that symbol. It shows that it is called the kink. Kink means the rest of the values from 0 to 910 that are going to exist between this space. So that kink is make to fulfill that other values in the given interval. So it is the kink. So now here all the gap are 10-10. It means you can take the scale on y-axis. That is 10 division equal to 10 unit. 10 division equal to 10 units. Yeah, you can say 10 division, 10 units. Okay. Now here, all of you got that it is called the kink. Kink means before 910, 900 will be there, 890, 880. All the values are existing between these. So if in the very beginning, the interval is far away than the other interval, so there you need to make the kink. Now what is the first value? First value is 940. So leave the 1 centimeter space on the graph, you will get that space easily. So now here it is 940. Now it is the SC. So here you can write SC. Here you can write here just downside of this. Here you can write the SC. Now for the ST 970. So again you will leave the space and 970 here it is. So it is 970, that is the ST. So here you will write ST. Now non-SC ST, that is 920. So here again you will leave the space and here it is 920. 920 just. So here it is non-SC ST. So here you will write non-SC ST. Now next is 950 backward districts. So again you will leave the space and you will write take 950. So 950 is here. So it will be up to height of the 950 and that is going to represent backward districts. So here you will write backward districts. Next is 920, that is non-backward districts. So again you will leave the space and here you will represent 920. and it is non-backward districts. So here you will write non backward district. Non-backward district. Now 930 rural. So here again you will leave the space, and here it is 930 and it is rural. So here you will write, and then urban 910. So here again you will leave the space, and it is 910. So it will be up to 10 height. So here, and it is urban. So here you will write urban. So it is the complete solution of the question number second, first part. So on the graph you need to represent it, and just like the question number one, you need to draw that table, and after that whatever the graph sheet you had used to draw this graph, you need to paste just downside of that table. So kindly go through that. In the same question it is asked that in the classroom discuss what conclusion can be arrived at from the graph. So here you can get that the number of boys are more as compared to the number of girls in the different sections. So that the condition you are going to get, the number of boys are more as compared to the number of girls. So that you can write in the copy. So that is the second question. Now student, question number third, that is will be the homework. The question is given here. I am going to show you in the book. Here it is given that given below are the seats won by different political parties in polling outcome of a state assembly sections A, B, C, D, E, F. These are the political party and seat won, that is given. Draw a bar graph to represent the polling result. So that is very simple. You will take the x and y axis and take the interval of 10, 10, 10, 20, 30, 40. Then all the value will be represented. So it will be the homework. Now second, it is asked that which political party won the maximum number of seats. So from that table you can get team A, political party A won the maximum number of seats. So that you can write in the copy. So question number 3 is the homework that you need to do by yourself.